So in the back, we've got holdings. There's another yard on the far side for isolation. And then we have the maternity area over here. And we'll stop very quickly in there so you can just see that there's a weather station. And we give a message about climate change. They can go through this cave here. And they can go way around to the far part, up on the grass and all around there. And the bears, when they're compatible, sometimes you have to separate the male from the females. But in this case, they're getting along well. There's been breeding activity and so on. And they go through and they can separate from each other. And it's really important for bears. We work with their behavior. We have enrichment. One of the things, it's sort of like my house, right? I like hockey, my wife doesn't. So I can go in this room and watch a hockey game. She can go over and watch something else in another room or read or whatever. We can still get together later. Right? So, but that would be very important. Okay? So this, come down and maybe go into a little...